So, I really am having a great day. Yeah. What a bastard, right? Oh no, Lando didn't even give me a chance to explain.
Oh no. Who would have thought a strip club has an attendance policy? I mean, they can't expect me to dance every single time I'm on the schedule, God. Yeah. Bubble that guy.
He's got another bubbling thing coming too, if he thinks I'm gonna come crawling back asking for my job.
Hang on a second, I got another call. Okay, just a sec.
Hello? I think you have the wrong number. Sorry.
Yeah, it was the wrong number.
I don't know. I don't think he can do that.
Ugh, don't say that. I can dance so much better than her.
Yeah. I got moves. Yeah. I got moves. Yeah. I got moves. Wish you could see me. Oh yeah. I got moves. I have another call. Can you hang on a second? Okay. Yeah, no, I'll just call you back. Okay. Bye. Hello?
What?
What do you mean? Who is this?
Well, I don't think you should do that.
You know, you really need to talk to somebody. Yes, I am somebody. This is true. But I'm thinking maybe somebody who can help you through this. Like somebody who knows what to do or what to say. I'm a dancer. And I don't think you want advice from a dancer. Panthers? I dance at Panthers.
Yep, the strip club pays the bills. I mean, it used to. What is your name?
Jamie. Hi,
I'm Mandy. You know, there is a hotline that we can call. Or I can give you their number. What do you think about that?
No. I do want to talk to you. It's just that... Well, I don't think that's true. I think you have everything to live for, Jamie.
Like what? Like family and friends. They need you. Right. Okay, so nobody talks to you. I see. Well,
you know, I don't know these people, but I'm gonna go out on a limb and say that they suck. Yes, Jamie, they suck. You don't, they do. And you know, people suck. That's the truth. But you and I have to just tune out the noise and bubble them.
What?
No, I mean, I did say bubble them, but I meant... I don't like to say the F word, so I say bubble instead.
Yeah.
Oh, no, I've said bubble you many times in my adult life. I mean, it's not as effective, but I think people get the point. And then he fires me. Yeah. I mean, is that not bubbled up?
Oh, I don't know, maybe. I mean, I think I'm a good dancer, okay? But it is entirely possible that I am really just a terrible dancer. But that's okay because I will move forward. I will either learn how to become a better dancer or find something else to do with my life.
God, you're a dildo, Frank. And that's the beauty of life, Jamie. If something is not working out in the moment, we can change it.
Yes, I believe that. Bubble, yeah.
Well, you can too.
Yes, you can. And you have to. You have to just move forward. What? Okay, don't say that, Jamie. There is plenty worth living for. What's your address? Please, what's your address? I want to come see you right now. Yeah, I mean, just got fired, don't have plans. I'm going to get in my car and I'm going to come see you right now. I just need your address.
What else? Well, dildo, I will say. But it's kind of limiting, you know? Like, my boss, former boss, is a giant dildo. That's about all you can do with it. Yeah, so I had big plans for work today. I was gonna roll out a new act with hand puppets, but they were like, no. And I was like, why? It's theatrical. Stupid.
Jamie. Come on, Jamie. We'll just... a cup of coffee, okay? I promise, no tricks. Look, Jamie, I'm no expert. I know that people can suck. I know that life can suck. I know there's a lot of things that can suck. We have to be strong. You gotta push through this. And I know this sounds so easy and cliche, but it's the bubbling truth. You matter, Jamie. Your life matters. You're precious. Your life is precious. You're not alone. You're never alone. Don't think I can break down your door. It's about bubbling time. Hi, Jamie. Yeah. Well, I mean, the studying's going good, but... yeah, I need coffee in me now. Right on. I'll meet you there.